Mad Lady Driver, car number 37.
Perfect.
Car number 4, Greer Bates from Milton, sponsored by Sanderson Scrap and Waste. Car number 690, looks like 690, Devin Olson from Aaron, sponsored by D&G Scrap Metal and Diamond Farm Service. Car number 87, Doug Ditchfield from East Carfax, sponsored by Silver Sun Farm. Car number 3813, Colin Sheehan from Rockwood, sponsored by Smith's Tank. Car number 06, Frank George Maxwell from Maxwell, sponsored by Jim's Towing and All Star Auto Glass. Car number 24, Alan Crocker from Aaron, sponsored by S&M Farms. Car number 54, Pete Ryu from Midland, sponsored by Scrapman.
From Rockwood, sponsored by Smith's Tank. Car number 06, Frank George Maxwell from Maxwell, sponsored by Jim's Towing and All Star Auto Glass. Car number 24, Alan Crocker from Aaron, sponsored by S&M Farms. Car number 54, PVU from Midland, sponsored by Scrapman. Car number 37.5, that was Shannon Boyd from New Hampshire. New Hamburg, sponsored by AJA Automotive. Now we're supposed to have 9 cars out here. I think I counted 8. Here comes number 7. That's car number 54, Pete Ryu from Midland. And car number 15, Robbie Bajan from Aaron. And car 54, all 9 cars are here, folks. The mechanics and the drivers do good work in the brief time that they've had to pass these up enough to go for one more run. So we're looking for the top 4 cars. Number 1, last one running, and the 3 runners up.
Thank you.
many gallons of smoke and ash from the sound of it. So we should be down to two cars. So that's it. Alan Crocker from Aaron has been found out. He's in third place. '87. We got a few cars on us to go to. Car number 690 and 87. Yeah.